We are the students of Barakah International School. So today we have done fire alarm.
This is the fire sensor.
A sensor board, which is the brain.
This is the buzzer.
This can be used in hospitals, buildings, kitchens, and many more places. Thank you.
We can use this in hospitals, schools, in kitchen, etc.
Fire sensor is input, buzzer is output. It's sensing the radiation. We can use in hospital, school, and buildings.